What's up, guys? It's John Reeves Live, and today we're going to be checking out a new artist for this channel. I'm very, very excited about this one. This is a live concert. From the looks of this song, it looks like we're getting a lot of traditional instruments as well, too. I'm not sure anything past that. I'm really excited to be checking this band out. If you're new to my channel, please smash that sub button, and let's do this. 3, 2, 1, boom! Oh, yes. I was about to say, this actually looks pretty metal, actually, instead of what I thought it was. Does he have a capo on his electric guitar? And that looks like an extended range guitar. That seems really cool, if that's what that is. Yeah, it is. Totally a capo. That's awesome. Oh my God. Yes! Wow. Okay. That guitar is beautiful, by the way. So cool. This crowd looks awesome too. Oh my God. That's such a clean transition. Yes! Bass solo? Okay, hold up. My whole brain's about to explode. There's so much going on right now. This is freaking awesome. First of all, I love that I pause right here. Traditional drummer. This is so cool. And I've never heard somebody playing drums in like that style before. Like in a metal style. That is very interesting. And the way that it sounds whenever you're actually playing it with a traditional drum set that I'm used to, it sounds so full. It is so cool. And I'm hearing a lot of like whenever he's doing the double pedal, whenever he's hitting the bass drum, he's actually following in with that beat, and it's got a really cool feel to it. For me as a guitarist, there's like whenever a bass guitar and a guitar follow on that low note, that's kind of what this reminds me of a little bit. It's really interesting, but it accentuates those lower bass notes that he's hitting with the double pedal. Sounds awesome. And then also I knew that she was an amazing bass player, but whenever she started playing a bass solo, good God, this is insane. I don't know if there's even a singer here or not, but that is awesome. I've wanted to get one of these for a while. Wow. She's shredding. That is so freaking cool. Oh my God! Oh insane, man. That was so freaking good. Dude, that was so awesome. Oh, this is so beautiful. Dude. Freaking God. Ooh, her voice. God, dude. Chills right now. This is freaking different. This is so wild. I'm so sorry, but like, man, I'm like speechless at the moment. That was insane. That was so beautiful. I don't know. I don't think I've ever heard anything like this before in my life. Like that style of music played and mixed with the style of music that I would normally listen to or even play. I love this so much. That sounds so beautiful. And her lyrics there, maybe it's her voice mixed with like that flute or something like that, but whatever notes that they're hitting and like whatever frequency that's hitting on, man, my eyes are like watering. It's wild. That sounds so good. It just brings out like an emotion out of you that I don't even like. I don't even understand why, but like, it's just, that's wild. That is so beautiful. That was insane. Honestly, I was not expecting anything even close to that. That was wild. I don't know. I don't know what I was expecting. I've had so many people say, John, please check this out. Now I know why. That was so interesting. I don't know. I've never seen something like that. Every once in a while, there's a live performance that I'll stumble across where I'm like, how have I never seen this before? It's so unique. And it's something that, like, I think music for me, it has like a presence to it, you know? And something on that scale, there's very few live performances that I've seen where I'm like, that, whenever I haven't seen something like this, it's just like, where have I been? That was beautiful, though. I've heard like that traditional style of music before, and I've heard metal, but I've never heard them put together like that. And I feel like you get the best of both emotions with that. It just feels very full. Thank y'all so much for the suggestion. For real, that means the world to me. I hope y'all are having a blessed day or night, whatever time it is you're watching this. Spread some positivity out there. Be kind to each other. And if anybody needs anything at all of my socials are at John Reeves Live. Send me a message, and I'll catch y'all next time. Freaking toodles!